news from Europe made her feel sad. By the gate there's a young man watching the snowfall. Soldiers from foreign countries must look like that. She gave him some bread, an old blanket and left. The seventh sister in the family prayed and promised to God she'd cut her beautiful hair. Oh Isabella, don't cut your hair. Let it grow out, see your sisters. Let it grow out just like them. Let it grow out. Body had been there for 3 days or so. They found it dead near the neighborhood, and people just watched the trees covering snow. That December in 1944, Isabel still had herself made her cut, and saw that her promise turned out to be a curse. Oh Isabella, don't cut your hair.